What's up everyone, I'm Mike, and welcome back to Top Crypto, and today we're going to talk about another high-potential project called Neon Labs. But before we start, please notice our disclaimer. Since I am not a financial advisor, this video is for informational and educational purposes only, so without further ado, let's begin to our topic. Neon EVM is a tool that enables Ethereum-like transactions to be executed on Solana, while taking full use of Solana's inherent capabilities, such as the capacity to execute transactions in parallel. As a result, Neon EVM enables dApps to take advantage of Solana's low gas prices, fast transaction speed, and high throughput, while also providing access to the burgeoning Solana market. The Ethereum state is represented by a Merkle Patricia tree, which contains key value data for all smart contracts, and Solidity smart contracts do not have separate references to shared data and contracts code. As a result, in order to assure predictable behavior, these smart contracts must be performed sequentially. This restricts throughput, while efficient blockchains using EVM may execute up to 1,500 transactions per second. With a maximum throughput of more than 50,000 TPS, Solana is intended to facilitate large scaling of decentralized applications. Neon EVM is created as a Solana smart contract to fully utilize Solana's features. This adaptability guarantees that Neon EVM can be easily upgraded when new Ethereum functionality is provided. Solana offers low gas prices and fast transaction speeds. Write your dApps in familiar languages such as Solidity and Viper. Deploy Ethereum dApps to smart contracts without any reconfigurations. Use Ethereum-based technologies you're already familiar with, like as MetaMask and Truffle. Gain access to SOL, native Solana, and other bridged assets. Take advantage of first-mover advantage and reach out to new customers. Neon EVM is best suited to developers that wish to get a first-mover advantage and reach new consumers on Solana, as well as those who want to expand with Solana's low gas prices and high throughput. It is also beneficial for developers wishing to access liquidity on Solana. The Neon EVM Alpha version has an interface for interacting with SPL token accounts. The beta version of Neon EVM will have an interface for reading data from Solana accounts and will make it easier to integrate Neon EVM contracts with oracles on Solana. Neon Labs intends to create an interface for writing data to Solana accounts in future releases, allowing the integration of Neon EVM contracts with Solana applications. On the Solana blockchain, the Neon EVM operates like a smart contract. Other smart contracts on Solana, such as SPL tokens, can communicate with and call the contract. Data kept on Solana accounts can be accessed by Neon EVM. Furthermore, each Ethereum-like account in Neon EVM is mirrored in a Solana account. Neon EVM is a Solana smart contract that acts as the Ethereum virtual machine. It is compiled into Berkeley packet filter bytecode, which can be performed on Solana. This enables Neon EVM to accept Solana transactions wrapped in Ethereum-like transactions and process them on Solana according to Ethereum rules. Solana can handle tens of thousands of contracts concurrently, utilizing as many cores as its validator has available. This feature is called a sealable. Because Solana transactions define all of the accounts that a transaction will read or write while running, parallel processing is possible. This avoids transactions from overlapping and allows independent transactions, as well as those accessing the same account, to run simultaneously. In terms of parallel processing on Neon EVM, the Neon Web3 Proxy wraps Neon transactions in Solana transactions. Because the Neon EVM software is a smart contract on Solana, Solana loads it on each Neon transaction. Solana is able to carry them out concurrently as a result of this. At the start of iterative transactions, Neon EVM operators deposit their own money. If the initial operator fails to complete the transaction, the deposit and user fee are transferred to another operator who completes it. Each operator has a financial incentive to carry out an operation that was not completed by the initial operator. This removes the appearance of uncompleted transactions. The Neon Web3 proxy performs two main functions. The first function is to allow Ethereum clients to interface with a Solana cluster. The interaction protocol for the Solana node is unknown to an Ethereum client. The Solana node is unaware of Ethereum-like transactions. For Ethereum clients, the Neon Web3 proxy provides an Ethereum-like RPC endpoint. When an Ethereum client delivers a Neon transaction to the Neon Web3 proxy, the proxy converts the Neon transaction into a Solana transaction and transmits it to the Solana cluster for on-chain execution. The second purpose is to handle large Ethereum-style transactions. Solana restricts the number of resources available for the execution of a single Solana transaction. If an Ethereum-like transaction necessitates a large number of compute units, it cannot be completed in a single Solana transaction. As a result, the Neon EVM program stores the EVM state to Solana storage, and when the Neon Web3 proxy delivers a command to the Solana cluster, the execution of the previously saved Neon transaction is restarted. As a result, the Neon EVM software recovers the EVM state on demand and resumes Neon transaction execution from the point where it was stopped. This procedure is repeated until the Neon transaction is done. Neon EVM protects its operations independence by giving free access to its infrastructure to anybody wanting and competent of operating Neon Web3 proxy. Furthermore, any Neon EVM client may replace Neon Web3 proxy with a client library. Because there are no qualities that influence the priority of transactions received by Neon EVM, they cannot be discriminated against. The unchanging nonce and user signature fields confirmed by Neon EVM ensure the consistency of Neon transaction execution and safeguard against re-execution. The Neon EVM economy is centered on fees. Neon is a utility token that will be used to regulate the network. Governance will be handled via a multi-sig contract at launch, with a clear and user-friendly method for proposing and voting on product enhancements. The roadmap. July 2021, Neon EVM Testnet. September 2021, Neon EVM DevNet. Quarter 1. Neon Swap launch and Neon EVM on the Solana mainnet. Quarter 1 and Quarter 2. Infrastructure integration. Here are the team of Neon. Marina Gurieva, CEO. Konstantin Goldstein, COO. Andrei Falilyev, CTO. Simon Medvedev, software engineer. And many more. Let's take a look at Neon Labs' Twitter page. They started their official page back April 2021 and have 27.4k followers. And that's all for Neon Labs. Come visit our channel, subscribe, and watch out for our next videos here at Top Crypto. Thank you for watching.